Hello everyone. Welcome to Sendai. I am going to Ginzan Onsen today. This episode is not about the famous onsen town. I will make a separate episode on that later. Today I will be riding the Yamagata Shinkansen called Tsubasa. It will be a very cold, snowy journey. Let's go. Going to Yamagata from Sendai is a bit tricky. You have to take the JR Senzan line. 17 stations and 1 hour 23 minutes later, you'll reach Yamagata. Alternatively, you can also take a bus. But I opted for the slower train journey. After reaching Yamagata, I'll get to ride the Yamagata Shinkansen for 30 minutes, which will take me to Oishida Station. These trains are not that fast like the bullet trains. But I love them. The train whistle, that calming clickety-clack sound, it all brings back soothing memories from my childhood. I came to know, the running train sounds are called Gatan Goten in Japanese. Let's enjoy the Gatan Goten for a bit. We are stopping at Uzin Chitose Station. It's snowing heavily in this part of the world. Yamagata actually is the snowiest prefecture in all of Japan. Here, on average you can expect to receive a staggering 20.8 feet of snow. Some areas can get even more, up to 36 feet. During winter, life is quite hard here. No window seat is currently available. I am standing by the door. I will travel to Oishida on this train. Then I'll have to take a bus for Ginzan Onsen. Yamagata Shinkansen trip review will be done in two parts. First part, some train review and some scenery outside. Second part will be done in the evening when I go back to Sendai. So second part will contain only the train review, as there will be not much to see outside. You'll be able to know about the seats in the evening. As at the moment, I haven't got any. The trains are not new, but they are equipped with all the facilities. Here is a urinal for gents. Quite clean. Luggage storage with a bar to hold them in place. The train uses regular service trains track till it gets to Fukushima on its way to Tokyo. So the ride is a bit bumpy. Compact, but clean with all the standard amenities. Right. Sink area. Let's do some hand washing. Perfect. Yamagata Shinkansen Tsubasa began its service in 1992. This is an E3 series Shinkansen which operates between Tokyo and Shinjo. Between Shinjo and Fukushima, the train runs on the tracks of the regular main line. Here, the maximum speed it can avail is 130 km per hour. In Fukushima, the train is coupled with Yamabiko, and together they can reach up to 270 km per hour. The train's body is painted using four colors, subtly representing the prefecture it's named after. The white is the snow of Mount Sao. You have probably heard of the Sao snow monster. The monsters are actually hundreds of trees on Sao Mountain, covered in snow and ice, giving them the strange shape of a monster. The monsters are illuminated in the evening between December and February. What a sight that would be! Okay, let's go back to the colors. There is also deep purple. This color comes from the mandarin duck, which is the prefectural bird. Red and yellow are for safflower, the prefectural flower. Did you watch the Studio Ghibli movie Omoida Poro Poro or only yesterday? Where the main character Taiko visits Yamagata Prefecture and help her relatives with safflower harvest? It's that safflower. Omoida Poro Poro is one of my favorite movies of all time. What a movie that one is. Bye bye, Tsubasa. You look like someone who've drank a lot of milk. Wow. It seems like this place is going under snow. Everywhere, it's just white. I have seen my fair share of white today. My eyes are having a hard time seeing any other color. It's very quiet here, and very, very cold. So cold that even the station building is covering itself with thick woolly blanket. See? Good evening. I've had a magnificent trip to Ginzan Onsen. Now, going back to Sendai. I've got a long journey ahead. Feeling super tired. Safflower and cherries. Yamagata is famous for its exceptionally juicy cherries. This is green car. Layout here is 2 plus 2. Seats look thicker than the ordinary class. I love the yellow head cover. Headrests can be adjusted to your liking. This car has an old feeling. I like it. I can see, blankets are provided here. Single seat for passenger with wheelchair. Good, let's take you to my seat in the ordinary car. Ordinary car looks modern and brighter. Seat layout is same here. 2 plus 2. My seat is at the end of the car. Every seat has its own power outlet. Seats are comfortable. There is no adjustable headrest, but clean head cover is provided. Okay. So that you don't hurt your fingers. barcode to check train status. Let's check out this restroom here. Clean. I love the indirect lighting. Okay, done. We are nearing Yamagata. The night is getting deeper and colder. I feel sleepy. Rice and apple, two more Yamagata blessings. Tsubasa, thank you for the ride. I have to wait for the JR Senzan Line train. Oh, look at these. How cute they are. And this cutie pie little turtle. Thank you for watching. Please feel free to comment and let me know your thoughts. Oh no. Another 1 hour 23 minutes. I am already exhausted. Wish me luck. Bye.